Maces, like a lot of medieval weapons, are probably a lot lighter than you think they are. This one, for example, is only about 2 pounds. But you take those 2 pounds and put them at the end of a haft, that's at the end of an arm, and suddenly the physics here become very potent.